I'm Wim Mooyart. I'm one of the co-founders of Boerenforum. We are a small peasant organization who started up 6 years ago. We are now a first-year member of Via Campesina. We are still in the startup and struggling to get known and to get organized.
And what are the main campaigns you're working on now? Do you have a particular campaign which would be interesting to share?
For the moment, we work on a land grabbing campaign where a rich industrial bought 450 acres of the social house of the city of Ghent for half of the normal land price.
Now, what are you doing to try and work against that, or to try and campaign? What kind of strategies are you using?
We're using two strategies. We are, first of all, we found two farmers and some citizens who are ready to go to court and to call for the fact that what was happened is on an illegal basis, because the rich industrial just bought it for half of the price, what's not fair. And the second one is now that we are trying for, up to the 17th April 2020, we want to really occupy a piece of land which the guy bought. Because we see that he bought it as farmland for half of the price, and now he's developing it into industrial ground. So which would give him maybe even a 200 or 400% profit on the ground.
And do you see potential for links with other organizations around Ghent to work in this struggle?
Yeah, because I think we really need to awake farmers and citizens in the region, because we see that the most of the people are not awake. They don't care. It's not their business. You don't touch their money. But at the end, you touch their money, because it was ground from the city, and on that ground you can grow good vegetables for the citizens. And if you talk about village farming, I think village farming is that a village takes consciences and takes decides from where the food comes. So now their land is gone. 450 acres is gone. Where we could, as citizens, decide, okay, we need that kind of farming on that land.